half a million Indians are estimated to be in dire need of an organ transplant. Yet less than 1,000 transplants are performed every year. The rest usually die waiting for an organ as there aren't enough donors. To raise awareness about the importance of organ donation, The Times of India has partnered with Kokilaben Dhirubhai Ambani Hospital to reach out to the masses through the Times Organ Donation Drive. As the campaign enters its sixth year, the launch event was made even more special by the presence of families of over 30 donors who were felicitated on the occasion of Organ Donation Day on 13th August. Alongside doctors from Kokilaben Dhirubhai Ambani Hospital, the felicitation ceremony also saw the chairperson of the hospital, Tina Ambani, and Bollywood actor Abhishek Bachchan talk about how crucial organ donation can be in order to help save lives of many others in need.
Every major religion across the world really views organ donation as a gift of love and generosity, a selfless, deeply spiritual gift that you can give somebody.
Ultimately, there is no religion which says do not donate organs. It is only a myth that perpetrates in people who actually are just hesitant to do it. And I think when this entire movement catches momentum, I think those fears will go away and people will start donating.
I urge everyone to just, you know, spend a little bit of their time, do a bit of research. Through campaigns like this, I think they educate a lot of people about what exactly organ donation is, and I think a lot of those myths and stigmas will very easily evaporate.
Pledge to donate your organs today. Log on to www.organdonation.in or give a missed call on 8826262626 to sign up as a donor.